Hello students, I am Vyanka. Let's do lesson 5 of your Environment Studies class 4. The name of the lesson is World of Animals. The name of the lesson is World of Animals. In the following pictures, young ones of some animals have got separated from their mothers. Let us help these young ones to reach their mothers by matching. We will use numbers to match these pictures. First one picture is of a calf. In calf is the young one of an elephant. We have to match it with elephant. So where is elephant? Very good. Here is elephant as number 1. Number 2 is the picture of kittens, and kittens are the young one of a cat. Now we have to find a cat. Where is cat now? Yes, number 2. Here is cat. Number 3 is the picture of puppies, and puppies are the young ones of a bitch. Now, where is bitch? Find. Very good. Here is a bitch. Fourth is a picture of a chick. And chick is a young one of a sparrow. Now, where is sparrow here? Very good. Sparrow is here at number 4. It's very clear from this picture, students, as your parents love and take care of you, same as the animals and birds love and take care of their young ones. They not only bring food for their young ones, but also protect them if they feel danger for their young ones, then they can even attack for their protection. That's why you should be careful in this situation. If some animal has given birth to a young one in your house, you should go near it only in the presence of your elders. Now you can see two pictures. One is of a nest. The next one is a picture of a sparrow and its chicks in a nest. You must have seen pigeons and sparrows looking after their young ones. These birds build nests by collecting straw, grass, etc. Then they lay eggs in the nest. Chicks which come out of the eggs are very weak. They do not have feathers. Pigeons and sparrows bring food for their young ones till they are not capable of finding food for themselves. Their parents protect them from bad weather and enemies till the young ones are not able to fly properly. They also cover them with their feathers to protect them from rain and cold weather. Now I'm going to tell you about two kinds of animals. The first one is mammals. Some animals give birth to the young ones. Such animals are called mammals. Mammals are called birth-giving animals also. Mammals have hair on their body and they have external ears. Newborn babies take feed from their mother's milk. Here are two pictures of mammals. The first one is a picture of a cow and its calf. The second one is the picture of a horse and its young one, foal. The next one is about reptiles. Some animals do not have external ears. For example, reptiles like earthworms, snakes, and lizards. They do not have hair on their body. They typically lay soft-shelled eggs on land. You can see three pictures. These are all reptiles. The first one is earthworm, second is a snake, and the third one is a lizard. Most of the animals look after their young ones, but there are some animals who do not care of them. Snake, crocodile, lizard, frog, fish, insect, etc. make a safe place to lay eggs but do nothing to feed or protect their young ones.